Well, hey, it's me. So, hopefully I'm in the shot here because I had to prop up all these things. You guys know how it is when you don't have a tripod. So, let me first show you my new glasses, but I can't sit there and leave them on because I got my contacts in right now. So when I put them on, I can't see. I have them double and double. So, here's my new glasses. I'm still deciding. Yes, I like rockabilly, so that's how I ended up with these, because the girl at the store, the glasses place, says, "Why do you have such boring glasses? You don't seem like a boring person." She goes, "I know I don't know you." She goes, "But your hair and your facial piercings, and I see a tattoo hanging out." She goes, "You seem like you ride bikes and everything, like Harleys." And I'm like, "Yeah." She goes, "So why boring glasses?" So I says, "Okay," and I got those. Anyways, and on my MRI, of course, they found nothing. Yeah, I couldn't be so lucky. Well, at least they didn't find like a brain tumor or something. But they did, they actually said I was normal. Now that's something odd. They found a brain in there, I'm normal. So, but the neurologist wants me to come back in Thursday. But I didn't make an appointment. I'll make one sometime. Because I have a Halloween party for my daughter. And I can't go to the doctor's and do the Halloween party. When you guys know, you get tired. So, right now I just am back to going, I give up. I give up right now. You get on these good pushes where you're pushing and pushing, you know. And then it just feels like you're running into walls, and you just run out of steam and say, "Forget it, I give up with doctors again." But he wants me to keep coming back in, and I'm thinking to myself, why? I mean, he hasn't helped me with anything. I still have my orthostatic intolerance issues, but he says he wants me to keep coming back in so that we can document the neck swelling and the pain and the dizziness so that he can get it approved with the insurance company for the MRA and MRI on my neck, which is where my problem is instead of in my head. But you know how it is, it's just a downer, it just gets to you. But yeah, so there's my new glasses, and I'm still deciding if I like them or not. I think I can have them for a month, and then if I decide I don't like them, get something else. But not a big deal. Oh, look at this, though. I'm getting old. You know those old people at the table that have to pull out the reading glasses? That's me. No, I don't actually use them very much because my glasses weren't good enough. And they were like $6, so I figured, well, I'll get them and I'll try them for sitting in front of the computer or reading. But it's not that bad yet, so I don't know. Maybe it's pride. I don't know. Well, I'm thinking. I can't think of anything else except for, so I lost my mind today. I told my daughter that I would take her, my 8-year-old, to get pumpkins, and yesterday I felt really crappy, and so I promised her I'd take her today. So I put on my trench coat and my hat, and she looked at me and was laughing. I was wearing pajama pants and, you know, the... What do they call these boots? Like Uggs. I was wearing these, and then she was just chuckling. She goes, "Mom, you dress so uncommon for the people here. Don't dress like you. You dress uncommon." So I posted the picture on Facebook, and you know, give us your opinions, because she thinks people agree with her. And I says, "Yeah, you don't know my friends. They probably are gonna think like I do, that it's just practical." So I made it to the store. But I lost my mind because I got donuts and a soda pop. I had to get candy for Halloween. Yes, I had one. They looked good at the time, but yeah, I feel sick now. I had one of those donuts, and then I had like a shot of the Pepsi Free, like Zero or whatever. And I don't drink soda pop, and I try not to eat very many goodies like that. So yeah, I've lost my mind. And then a big can bag of Dum Dums, but you have to get that because Halloween's coming up, you know. I still haven't figured out my costume for Thursday because I usually dress up to go help in the classroom. So gotta figure that out. But this weekend I don't know, my head is aching me this weekend. I don't know why. I don't know if the weather changed. It's been raining for 2 days, which seems odd to me for Utah in October, but anyhow. Alright, well I hope everyone's having a great weekend. And those of you who want lip balm, you gotta let me know because I just sent some to Canada. And I sent them in a regular envelope, and I sent like two of them, and I think it's like $1.25. So I just need you guys to help me cover a little bit of the cost, like a couple of bucks or $3, you know, or something like that, so I can send them out to you. Oh, this one I remelted because it had bubbles in the bottom, but it went down to the very bottom, so I probably won't send that one out because it's not perfect. I'm learning. These are just my first ones. I'm learning. There's nothing in them that will kill you or anything, though, so. Alright, so have a good weekend, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.